Hello, welcome to episode 441 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play a MS-DOS game from 1993 called Prehistorik 2. I was able to figure out the controls because one of the reviews of the game said the keys to use. Left key goes left, right key goes right, up key jump, down key duck. The space bar swings the club. I did not put on a great show, I was terrible at this game, but I enjoyed playing it. What a game, the graphics were good. The music and sounds fit the game perfectly. I liked that when I got hit by an enemy the hero always said why and flashed. I was thinking, while I was playing the game, that it reminds me of a game for the TurboGrafx-16. I can't remember the name of the game I'm thinking of, but the hero in that game swings an axe. I remember back 30 years ago that I thought the TurboGrafx-16 graphics were amazing. I did not think that computer games would ever look any better. I was wrong. The TurboGrafx, instead of having a cartridge like the other games' systems at that time, and a card about the size of a credit card that the games came on. I guess they still are cartridges, but they don't have the plastic surrounding it like the Nintendo or Sega cartridges, but anyway, the cartridges were cool. I never owned a TurboGrafx, but I knew someone who did. I wonder why I did not get one. Maybe they were too expensive, or I did not know where to buy one. I don't really know. I don't know what else to say about Prehistorik except that I hope I will be playing it again. It was a joy to play. What else do I want to talk about? I am almost at the end of the Kaggle data visualization course. I am on the lesson that tells you how to add a dataset to a kernel and how to find the path to that dataset. And now I know how to do those things. It's intimidating to think about making my own data visualization projects. I have only followed along with the tutorial so far. I get told what to do. Now I will have to think of what to do on my own.